But Larrick and Lockie, best back, the 6 and the 8 to beat the favourite. They're all in. 4.16 the trip. This is race 6 at Strathalbyn, the Southern Raceway. They're set to run. Green light on. Here's the lure now. Set to run. They're ready. And away, Reventon fired out of box 6, booting up the inside. Hot Arabina goes with him. A length away third, How's It Funny. Wide out in the track, Vegas to Khan. They're really tight here. Railing hard, Larrick and Lockie's trying to get through. Behind them then came Yesteryear. Aston Hinckley's back with those. With straight away, they turn. It's still Hot Arabina narrowly. The rail, Larrick and Lockie, Vegas to Khan pounced, and Vegas to Khan wins. Seconds of photo. I think Hot Arabina came again and just going worried Larrick and Lockie out of that. Fourth of photo as well. We got Reventon, who was finishing hard. He's very prominent there for fourth, Reventon. Then came Aston Hinckley, How's It Funny, and straight away was back towards the rear. Vegas to Khan, number 5. Another roughie, 27.90. Wendy Sebastian has pounced on the outside and got up and won. Vegas to Khan. Hot Arabina second. And Larrick and Lockie third, 5, 4, 2, and 6. 5, 4, 2, and 6. 8 gets fifth, Aston Hinckley. Real good race there. Reventon looked like he was going to find the lead, but Hot Arabina kicked up and kept him out. And then Vegas to Khan was coming around them, and Larrick and Lockie was sticking to the rail. And then out wide, finishing hard, Vegas to Khan really strode home well to win and defeat Hot Arabina, who's run a terrific second. And third placing to Larrick and Lockie.